I think you need to take a picture.
It's not a picture, it's a video of the new cooking we're going to do. It's for all kiddies. They like their burgers. So I've got the table legs down a little bit. We have to make a stand for this. And now it's working beautifully. Look at that. And that's Ollie. I would say work that on open fire, which is what it's designed for, really. But we've got kiddies and whatnot today, so making do with just the gas thing underneath. Burgers ready for the kiddies.
One big beef, 128 pounds. That's great.
And now it's the three of us, by the way.
So the idea of this pan is to spread everything around the outside and it keeps it all warm while you're cooking your main meal. But it is much better under a lighted side of it.
But we've got the kids, like I said, a bit dangerous. And we've got the dog as well.
some broccoli, a little bit of onion leaf mushroom flavour. Yeah, I mean that.
Cooked absolutely to perfection. Actually, it's, yeah, it is actually medium rare. Medium rare, Jane, what do you say? Yeah?
Yummy.
Oh, look at that. Absolutely beautiful. Let's try it. You can tell. Yeah. Spot on. Oh, it tastes good. It looks beautiful. And there we go, serves three very comfortably. Massive, beautiful steak. 28 ounce rump, broccoli, onions. Actually, it was a test for this. It's called, what's it? I can't remember what it's called. I'll put it in the description down below. And there we go, it did its job. Definitely better on coals than it is on a single burner. Okay, take care. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up and a like. That would be great. And we'll definitely catch you in the next one. Subscribe and like would be fantastic. All the best.